How to view your saved passwords on all your devices. Sometimes finding your saved passwords can feel like searching for a needle in a haystack. Chances are, each of your devices do things a little bit differently. So we'll go through the fastest ways to find your saved password on all major devices. Let's start with your Chrome browser. To access your passwords, click on the three dots in the top right, then hover over Passwords and Autofill. From there, click Google Password Manager to view all your saved passwords on all websites. You can click on each site to view, copy, and share your passwords right from this screen. If you use Firefox, you can access your passwords by clicking the three lines in the top right. From there, click Passwords. You'll get access to view and copy all your saved passwords, organized by site. Edge users can access their saved passwords by clicking on the three dots in the top right of their browser. You then click Settings and scroll down to the password section. You'll be redirected to your Microsoft wallet, which keeps all your passwords and payment info. On Android phones like the Samsung Galaxy S24, you can access your passwords by pulling down from the top of your screen and hitting the Settings cog. Then scroll down to General Management. In this category, you can scroll down to Passwords, Passkeys, and Autofill. In here, you can get access to your saved passwords on any app you've chosen to save passwords in. Apple users can get their passwords from the Passwords app on any device. On iPhone, hit the search button on your home screen and type in Passwords. Click on the Passwords app and unlock your device to get access to all passwords. Mac users can also access their passwords through the Passwords app. Open your Launchpad, click on the Passwords app, and unlock your device to access all saved passwords. If finding your passwords is giving you a headache, we recommend top-rated password managers like NordPass and 1Password to keep all your passwords in one place across all devices and level up your security.